It was a packed house at the College of Business Lecture Hall this morning. People want to know how DOD's final statement on buildup plans are going to affect their quality of life on Guam.
We cannot say no to them, even though we don't want them here. I myself look at it as it's a necessity thing that we do need the military here, but also let's mitigate and balance things out.
Although federal officials are trying to make the buildup process as palatable as possible for locals here on Guam, not everybody's satisfied. The most sensitive issues involve past and present military property acquisitions that make some Chamorros feel like colonized strangers in their own land.
And they cut through our land in Totsugu area where they put their pipelines, and we have not been compensated or anything. We still own the land. We have not signed anything. And if they want to come and take over, I know it's over my dead body.
Even though the military already controls one-third of Guam lands, in certain cases, DOD sees no alternative than to follow through with additional acquisition. Case in point, the planned firing range at Pagat appears to be a foregone conclusion for the Navy.
The ranges themselves for the construction are not as complicated as some of the other administrative facilities, so they're on the latter part of the construction effort.
The danger zone of the ranges won't go near the homes. Safety is the very first criteria in the design of any range.
But getting near those homes means facing landholders, and some won't give up without a fight. Even pro-military former Senator Ted Nelson draws the line when it comes to any federal takeover of private lands, still a possibility if locals don't accept military terms of acquisition, like land swaps or cash.
We live right next to Pagat. Right now we live right next to Andy South, where they're doing a lot of training, the bombing, the helicopter, the shooting. And we have the family, my kids, my wife, we're all accustomed to that. We accepted that. But the disposition of private property land is what we're concerned.